Hello guys, my name is Mr. Hernandez. I am the orchestra director at Princeton Middle School, and I just wanted to tell you a couple of things about the program. First off, let's just get this straight. You do not have to have any experience in music whatsoever in order to join my program. My program, especially in sixth grade, is scot-free, clear of any music instruction. I do get a lot of kids that have had at least a year of experience, but we do a lot of technique training and stuff like that to get you guys up all on the same page, and then it just boom, moves forward from there. So if you're afraid that because you have never played an instrument to try orchestra, don't be. I got you. My word is bond. Trust me. Another thing is, if you take private lessons on another musical instrument that is not necessarily a violin, viola, cello, or bass, it doesn't mean that you can't still play that instrument. Are allowed to be a multifaceted musician, and if there is any room in my program for you to be able to show off those skills, I definitely allow you to do that. I've had guitarists come in and do solos for a concert. I've had percussionists come in and play drum set. I even had a kid play drum set 1 year who was a viola player, really good viola player, but she also played drum set. I've had multiple violinists and cellists that play piano. They have played piano for certain pieces. So just because you're in my orchestra and you're playing a string instrument doesn't necessarily mean that you'll only be limited to that playing in my program. I also have started branching out into using electronic instruments. My bass players learn electric bass. That translates to some of the stuff that we do, and I've started incorporating electronic cello, viola, and violin to be able to do a couple of different things with some of the instruments and stuff that we do in the program. I'm working on branching off to do different types of concerts. We travel whenever we're allowed to. With the situation now, travel is a little bit more restricted, but we've gone to places such as King's Dominion and Busch Gardens, and 1 year I even tried to get us to go to Hershey Park up in Pennsylvania. So you'll get a lot of good experiences in my program. Another thing is I try to make sure that we get a lot of music from different cultures. So if your family has a different type of musical history, we try to incorporate that in my program and learn from each other and try to grow as a family, because that's what this orchestra is all about. When you come in sixth grade, I don't see you as just sixth graders. I see you as sixth graders and my future eighth graders to take over and lead this program. So I encourage you to join the sixth grade orchestra at Princeton Middle School. It's going to be an experience. I promise you will never, ever forget, and you'll thoroughly love my class. Just ask some of the alumni and a lot of the teachers here. They support this orchestra program a lot, and I appreciate it. So hope to see you soon, and I want to welcome you to the program whenever you get here, and just have a wonderful day.